Starwind here. 5-star challenge begins. And we start with 3 stars. I don't really mean to ignore my friends, but I got to do this. Hi, Hornet's Nest! Alright, where am I? Don't I get a chopper or anything? These cops are boring. Can I please have at least 4 stars? There, a civilian dead. Oh, finally a chopper. Stop calling me! Stop calling me! Did you not know the thing thumbs down, eyes up? Shit! GTA devs, can you please, like, enforce the thumbs down, eyes up law? Especially during a 5-star challenge. Alright, there we go. 5 stars once again. And for the getaway, yet again. He did it to himself. And that's why it really hurts. What are these keystones? Keystone cops? Odal ASA, or something like that. Come on, fight back, fight back. Okay, fine. Goodbye. Goodbye. Let's see if we can have a repeat of last time. Headshot challenge. Gotta eat some eagles. Was that 9 and 10? So basically, just like last time, I didn't really have much of a challenge. Can we be like Grand Theft Auto 4 and have a 6-star challenge? I would really love it. Please do it for me, Rockstar. Star went out.